which I'm going to narrate is the protagonist of the story is Paul and Maria. Paul had completed his studies and went back home. He fell in love with Maria. He then had a very good time with her, and they started falling in love with each other. Then Paul decided that he should meet her mother. So, but her mother was very rich and wanted the husband of Maria should be very rich. But Paul was not suitable according to her. He was very poor, and that is the reason why she rejected the proposal. Paul's heart was broken because Maria had married a boy who was very ugly and fat, but was very rich. But Paul started forgetting her. He went in a competition to become a writer and won that competition. At the office where he had to collect the prize, he got to know that Maria's mother had died. Maria had left his husband. So he went to the church to attend the funeral and to see Maria. She was standing alone and nobody was talking to her. He then decided that he should meet her and ask her why did she kill her mother and left his husband. So he went to her house and then Maria was shocked to see him. Because it was not appropriate to come there. So he asked that why did he kill her mother and left his husband. She told that she wanted to have a funny time and have a lot of friends and should be rich. So that is why she had married that man. But she had left him because he was very boring and was very old and did not like her friends. Then after a very long conversation, Maria asked him that did he love him, but Paul said no, I no more love you, because she has judged his love only because he was poor and was not beautiful.
Thank you. Clapping for him.